I have only one question. If something like that happened, God forbid, to someone in your family, would you stand and watch or would you help? That's my only question. And I think these things are allowed to happen, and people stand there and they watch these things happen, and they're fine with it because they think it's absolutely fine for something like that to happen to a girl. For men to accept that it's an opportunity for us to do something like this and get away with it, and people in power trying to defend it, it's absolutely horrible. I think as a society, the fact that these things are in certain people's heads acceptable to a certain degree, it's disturbing and it's shocking. And I'm ashamed to be a part of that society. I think we need to change our thinking, be respectful, and as I said, put yourself in that situation and think, how would we feel about it? Jai Hind. I have only one question. If something like that happened, God forbid, to someone in your family, would you stand and watch or would you help? That's my only question. And I think these things are allowed to happen, and people stand there and they watch these things happen, and they're fine with it because they think it's absolutely fine for something like that to happen to a girl. For men to accept that it's an opportunity for us to do something like this and get away with it, and people in power trying to defend it, it's absolutely horrible. I think as a society, the fact that these things are in certain people's heads acceptable to a certain degree, it's disturbing and it's shocking. And I'm ashamed to be a part of that society. I think we need to change our thinking, be respectful, and as I said, put yourself in that situation and think, how would we feel about it? Jai Hind.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.